Awesome.
That's good.
Another big round of applause for the granddaughters of the couple. Now, let's bring up the grandson of the couple, Mr. Neil Kulikumbu.
Testing.
Yeah, I know you want it.
Hi, everybody. Thank you for joining us tonight to celebrate the 50th wedding anniversary of Neil and Badrani, my auntie and Sia. My name is Neil Colton. FYI, I was named after Marcia. So there's a lot of things I do with Marcia and auntie. I'll name one or two for both of them. So I'm starting with Sia. One of my favorite things to do with Sia is water the garden. Usually I do one part and he does the other. That is always fun. I also like watching sports with Sia. He also asks me who is winning and what is going on. It is always fun to watch sports with him. One last thing I do with him, or I did with him, was do his workouts. Although I should still be doing them since I barely fit into the suit. Now for Achi. If you don't know, Achi is always in the kitchen cooking poppers, my favorite, or something else. Anything else is okay. I have also helped Achi pull weeds from the garden. It sounds boring, but with Achi's help, it was really fun. Achi is also really good at math and other subjects, always helped me with my homework, and so that's awesome. Lastly, I want to congratulate Achi and Sia for 50 beautiful years. We all know what a difficult task it is to put up with another person for that long. Thank you. So thank you for being so big, wonderful role models for me. And you two are surely a tough act to follow. I love you, Achi and Sia, and I wish you a great 50th anniversary.
Thank you so much, Neil. Ladies and gentlemen, I have
one second. He made this at the school for them. It took him 3 months. He topped it up. So, great job, Neil.
Oh, wow. A round of applause for Neil. Okay, I hope everybody's glasses are.
I'm gonna go dance too.
Was in the spring. Then spring became the summer. Oh, but Billy went gone alone. Hands touching hands, reaching out. Touching me, touching you, sweet Caroline. The times never seem so good. I'm feeling fine to believe you in there. Feels so lonely. Let me fill it up with only two. Then when I'm hurt, hurt it runs over my shoulder. How can I hold and all with you? Touching warm, reaching out, touching me, touching you. I'm to some song they requested. I'd like to sing it. Those who like to dance can get onto the floor. The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train. And there to meet me was my mama and papa. Down the road, out, and they raised Mary. Hair of gold and lips that carried this gold to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they all come to see me, all reaching, smiling sweetly, and it's good to touch the green grass of home. The old house is still standing, though the paint is brown.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
Good job, Evan.
Evan. Ladies and gentlemen. Can we have everybody seated for this, please? So we apologize for the previous confusion. It's a little bit difficult to have a toast without champagne in the glasses. So now I would like to welcome brother of Auntie Brother Brother Aniachi, Mr. Parakram Amerson.
Hello everyone. I want to take a minute to thank you all for joining us tonight to celebrate the 50th wedding anniversary of Neil and Bhadrani Kulaturga. Celebrating 50 years of togetherness is rarely to be seen now. 50 years ago today, Neil and Bhadrani promised to love, honor, and cherish each other. And they certainly have done that over the years. Being the youngest brother of the bride was quite fun, especially because I was around 13 years old. When they got married, I remember everyone gathered together to celebrate the big day. My sister was blushing bright with a warm smile. And that smile we all see today, thanks to my brother-in-law Neil, who has kept it there. Every marriage has its share of ups and downs. But in the end, it's all about the strong desire to preserve a happy family. And vibrant marriage in spite of anything. This day is very memorable day for both of you, as you both go back to those commitments you made to each other. And as you make new ones, which will further strengthen your bond. Today is the perfect day to thank each other for all the joy you both experienced. It's only been 50 years, Punak and Neil. There is more to go. Your relationship exemplifies all that good in marriage. You love, live, and lead a shining light for all of us to follow. After 50 years, we can see your devotion to each other. You two have set a couple of goals for us to follow. Please stand up. Raise your glass, honoring Neil and Bhadrani, the golden anniversary. To both, happy wedding anniversary. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Please can we welcome star of the night, Mr. Neil Kulutungu.
Thank you, Teddy, for the warm sentiments expressed. My Punyaka, who loves you very much, and I. Appreciate everything you said. I want to welcome all of you. We, Bhadra and I, want to welcome all of you for sharing this special day with us. Thank you very much. I want to thank Inoka for these beautiful flowers, and I want to thank Evan for his help today. And we want to thank all those who helped us over the past few days to make this a beautiful occasion for us. Indeed, it was 50 years ago on a hot golden afternoon that we got married in Colombo. It was a very small event because it was one of those belt-tightening eras in Sri Lanka when wedding guests had to be limited to your immediate family and close friends. Today we have with us somebody who sang Jayamangala Gathas. I thank you, Tamara, for being with us today. Tamara's brother was one of the best men at our wedding. Now he's in Canada today. I am very lucky and privileged to have, marriages, as Teddy said, have the ups and downs. But looking over the years, ours has been rather peaceful and eventful. I believe perhaps it's because we have so much in common. We both love to travel. Thank you, Upul, for that. We both love to go on cruises and to go see wildlife. We both love gardening and to keep a beautiful garden. We love music and we love to see teledramas, which we do after dinner, and which brings us closer to home, Sri Lanka. Having said that, I am privileged and happy to have a wife like Bhadrani. I am very sincere in saying that because, as some of you know, during the last 2 years, I had 3 major surgeries, 3 life and death surgeries, and every time after the surgery, I was so helpless and I was so much in pain. But Bhadra was with me all the time. She fed me, she nursed me, and she got that pain out of me. I was so much in pain. I am privileged and happy indeed to have a wife like that. And having said that, I want to thank you all again for coming here this evening and sharing this special day with us. Thank you.
Plain Jane, yeah, bikini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes, nigga, feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing niggas, how you get that truck? I attended all the picnics where you risk your life. Uncle used to skim work, selling nicks at night. I was only 8 years old, watching Nick at night.
$1 million deals, where's my pen? Catch up signing. I like those Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks. I like going to the cooler, I put rocks all in my watch. I like sexes from my exes when they want a second chance. I like proving wrong, I do what they say I can. They call me Cardi, Cardi, banging body, spicy mommy, hot tamale. Hotter than a somali, bird, crow, fuck, Rory. Hop up the stoop, jump in the coupe. On top of the roof, flexing the roof as hard as I can. Eating halal, driving a Lamb. So that bitch, I'm sorry, yo. Got my coins like Mario. Yeah, they call me Cardi B. I run this shit like cardio.
Congratulations.
down. But then I let him in, he tell her my love. Ooh, yeah, chica, chica, so low.
On the dance floor, so we're gonna open it up. Please join the dance floor.
Are you ready?
I was at a
I'm gonna Tonight. album.
Go to the end.
I wrote this poem for my Achi. Roses are red, violets are blue. You're so kind, and I love you. Your cheese toast is so good, but not better than me. You play games with me, and nice and people. Let's play some more games, like we always do. This poem is for all mothers. Ami. Ami, when the night is gone, and the morning shines, I look at you with special eyes. I see your face, which always smiles. I hear your voice, which never dies. I feel your hair, which always flies, across my cheeks, across my eyes. I feel your hand, which always dries, my happy tears and my sad cries. Happy Mother's Day to all mothers.
So in 30 minutes, it is officially Mother's Day. Give it up. So I would like to ask all the sons and daughters who have mothers here today, please come up to the dance floor or to the side of the stage and please grab a rose. If your son or daughter is not here, if you'd like to call up the husbands, please come to the side. And yeah, let's get the mothers up to the dance floor, huh? Yeah? No? Please? I look kind of stupid right now. So can we get some mothers up?
All the kids.
So grab the flower and give it to your mom.
Let me get Sim.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Play!